So we came back for an extra day, and we have something very special to share. Each experience we've enjoyed together has allowed us to expand in wisdom, in peace, in love, and joy, and well-being as a meditating community. While we've come together over these past weeks, thanks to the convenience of the internet now, there are still so many individuals around the world who lack access to such technology. And for many, even fresh food, clean water, safe shelter are not possible right now. Today's meditation we've created, especially with the global family members in mind, sending our purest intentions for perfect health to all people around the globe. We want to activate a ripple of support, a ripple of love toward true global transformation. This is how we do it. So make yourself comfortable for one last time in this loving community we've co-created, and join Deepak as he guides us all in this beautiful meditation, a shared journey to global perfect health. Let's lift each other up.
Welcome. I'm so happy to have one more day to spend with everyone. Today, we are doing something a little different. A meditation that brings the spirit of perfect health to our global community, truly embracing everyone in the warmth of the collective consciousness. So let's begin. Take a comfortable seat and close your eyes. Together, let's take some long, deep, conscious breaths, taking in the love of everyone around us and exhaling that love out into the world. Inhale and exhale, slowly and deeply. In your mind's eye, envision the faces of people around the world, on continents far away, in topography that may be new or different for us, in mountain villages, rainforests, high desert regions, and cities we may have only seen in photos. Bring into your awareness your highest vision of perfect health. See it infusing your own body. You perfectly healthy, vibrant, and full of joy. Now reach out and take the hand of someone close to you and envision that person's reaching out in kind to someone else. In time, see the people in all the different places you can picture in your mind's eye connected in this way. Take that feeling of perfect health that surrounds you and send it along this network of unity so that everyone feels the nurturing sensations of your vibrant love. Let's form our intention that the vitality and joy we have experienced throughout this journey benefit the entire global community. Now introduce our mantra silently to yourself. Om Bhavam Namah. Om Bhavam Namah. I am absolute existence. I am a field of all possibilities. Om Bhavam Namah. Now, on your own, just mentally. Om Bhavam Namah. Please release the mantra. Allow yourself time to rest. When you're ready, please open your eyes. As you continue on your journey, celebrate your ever-expanding awareness and well-being. Please allow today's centering thought to stay with you always. All is perfect. All is well. All is perfect. All is well. All is perfect. All is well. Namaste.